What's happening, everybody? Remaster, welcome back to more Internet Simulator 2. Internet Cafe Simulator 2. Internet Simulator. But yeah, we're back here. I'm gonna open up the door and go inside. I reset everything after the explosion last time. Turn on the power, everything's powered up. Wait, what are you telling me? What? What do you mean? I was like, what? There's a computer sitting right here. So confused. Hey, the doors are working. Doors didn't work before. Oh, it's because there's people that were always in front of them. That's why they didn't work. Okay, as far as everything is concerned, though, I think we're good on cleanliness. Yeah, I cleaned everything up. Everything is fine and everything is good. Let's sit down on our computer. Let's turn everything on. And open up for the day. How much money do I have, actually? That's one thing I do need to figure out. I actually have no idea how much money I have right now. $751. All right, well, we're going to open up that. I'm going to go to the bills because I apparently have bills. Oh, I have an electricity bill I got to pay. Makes sense. Green, pay. I haven't had to pay one of those the whole time, so it's fine. Let's start doing this thing right away. This is where all my money's come from. I can also do this while I wait for people, though, to show up. Come in here. I do think I'm going to probably try to hire some people today. All right. 10 free spins. Sweet. Just come in here. Ran by. I'm not earning a whole lot of money this time around.
Well, yeah. All
right. Or I was like, I know I have to go somewhere. I forget where it is. It's been a minute since I played, so I don't remember. Alright, approve. Still my free spins? Yeah. I haven't earned a whole lot in free spins. I'm a list. Yay! Oh, I want to check something real quick. I literally just washed a bottle up here. Get up. Coming over to pay me? It's a really short time of being on my computers, but that's fine. Here you go. Man, just checking your email or something. Actually, I know what I need to do. I need to... Probably have to actually close up for a minute. Sit back down for a second. Except that... No! Get up! I lied. You guys, leave me without paying! Pay me my money. Don't leave without paying. Take it down. I know I could hire somebody to stop that from happening, but I gotta be honest. Something satisfying about doing it myself. Am I on my spins? I guess so. We're still sitting on the positive thing. I'm gonna need to go buy spray, though. We don't have any of that. Actually, I got a backpack. No, I don't have any. That's fine. You keep doing that for a second. I'm gonna clean up real quick. Then I'm gonna go sit back down because I gotta go grant this request. Go. Alright. Clean up all the mess. This is clean, but there's still garbage. There's still stuff right there. Alright. It's fine. You go. Approve that one. Oh, and we're free spins right now. Too great at the moment. I mean, times two isn't bad. There was more. Give me more than that. Give me a times 100 again. Done that before. It's amazing. I mean, see, like 5 times 9. This is good. Alright, free spins are gone. Oh, the guy's here. The missions. He has another mission. So because I slept, the missions popped up. Hey, buddy. Hold up. There's a bum meddling with our business. Give me a favor. Beat him up for me. It says the family. Family? This family on the man's t-shirt. Wears a white tank top and is bald. Okay. Thank you. Oh, hey, you left a tip. Sweet. And I got $1,200. This is what I mean. Like, this thing always pays out so well. It may take a second to get the money, but it's fine. Oh, it's stinky in here. I gotta get some spray. Approve and approve. If it was longer, if they were all limitless, I would just go now. Well, maybe not. Can I not do it? Oh, I gotta actually click the spin. Right, and then employees. This is the other thing. And apparently, yeah, this is hurt. Not like one day. I literally didn't even occur to me. I think I may have seen 3 days and thought it was 3 days each time. Like, they only work for 3 days. I gotta hire them again every 3 days. It says hire for 200. Yeah. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna hire the chef. Aw, oh, you suck. At least you're paying me first. That's cool. Alright, let's turn that back. Oh my god, you guys have destroyed my place. I swear to god, I just saw a footprint. Maybe not. How is it so bad? It wasn't even that long ago I cleaned. We good? No, it's still saying there's something. There it is. It's still saying there's something here. How about in the bathroom? I don't think anybody's... Okay, well, nope. Somebody's clearly been in the bathroom. I remember seeing anybody go past me, but that's fine. This is dirty in here. What? Okay, apparently that was literally all it was a footprint. Still saying it's dirty over here, too. So confused. Where is the dirt? Alright, whatever, man. I turn my computer on. Yeah, I understand this request, but I'm not there to do it. Gotta wait for it to boot up. Come on, quick. Minimize. Prove. Ben. What?
Nah.
Okay. Prove. Okay. Wait, did you not spin? Oh, because I keep clicking on the wrong thing, that's why. This guy's coming up to pay. Thank you. Oh, I got free spin. Sweet. What was that sound? 11 times 9? That's a great start. 103? Oh my god, come on. That's when I wanted to get something. I think it's to that kind of multiplier, because that's crazy. Alright, so we got 15. I don't understand. I know I got some right away. Alright, well, you're going over there. Quest. Oh, there's an order here. Fruit? Okay, I don't know how you're... So you're preparing them right now. This. Now you have another order? I keep hearing. Just you walking around back here? Oh wait. Oh, I didn't realize I had to take it to him. Who? Fried rice. There you go. Okay, I had no idea about this. Dude, what? Get out of here. Fried rice. Okay. Fried rice. You. There you go. No idea I actually had to take it to him. All right. He'd heat the pizza first. No. I don't, what? I have no idea.
I wish we had.
Can I take the money, please? Thank you. Being searched for what? I didn't even do anything! What? I don't understand. Why am I being searched? Great place. Hey, people are happy with the place right now. Hey, when this thing's all said and done, I mean, I still have 14 spins left. This is crazy. All right, well, let's keep this thing open on request for right now. 5 times 5. It's not adding it to it right now. Oh my god, the amount of money. I'm gonna be able to buy the upgrade that I want to get in no time. Oh, yeah, request. True. That one person must be limitless. Yeah, I didn't mean to get up. I pushed the wrong button. Prove orders. Prove. I don't know how to heat up this friggin' pizza. Pizza needs to be heated up first. Like what? I have no idea. Thank you. I have $7 in my tip box. It's not a lot, but it's something. Dirty over here. Oh, there's a request. Prove. No. No. Okay, now they're coming over here. We're fine. Just gonna have to go chase somebody down for a second. Freaking power! So annoying! Start this up. I'm just gonna turn the thing off for a second. Come on! I have so much money that I might as well just turn it off for a minute. It'll be fine. We're gonna close this. Pay attention to everything else. So you're done, right? Yeah, this is all done. Go back. Crypto? Oh, this is the crypto market, right? Yeah. Okay, so I could buy some more stuff, or no. Oh, wait, they never got their food. All right, well, that's staying there. I don't know how to heat things, man. Can I put it inside here? It's on now? Good? Oh! Well, who would have known? Well, if somebody wants pizza and stuff like that, I can do that, no problem now. All right, as far as this is concerned, we're closed. I don't know if there's, okay, I gotta find this person I'm supposed to, actually, let me go grab my backpack and put it in my, you. Give me this. Put that right there for now, so I'm not running around with that thing out and getting arrested, whatnot. The man in the white tank top. Is that this guy? Watch out. I gotta beat up this guy. Is that who I was supposed to beat up? I don't think so. I think that was the wrong person. Fine. The guy in the white tank top. I mean, he didn't have it said something about the shirt with the family on it. Oh, this guy right here. All right, I did it. Guess we're good. All right, give me a spray. That there. A disc. I don't know why. None of these I really want to get. Isn't this keyboard? I could buy this. I don't know. I prefer to go try to get the miner thing. Alright, thank you. This time he actually gave me money. Hooray. Crypto miner thing. It's back here, yeah. Wait. Now I'm actually... Oh, back here. Like, now I'm actually confused. I don't see anything. It's right here. So I need to buy this and this? I guess? I have no idea how this works. I'm gonna just go back to my place. Open this thing up. Close this thing for now. What do I do? Press F to access the miner interface. What? Your miner code. I don't freaking know, man. How do I know? Exchange portfolio? I don't know. I don't know what any of this stuff means. All right, well, I'm gonna pick you back up again. Let's put this thing over here on the side. Yeah, I really don't have a clue. That has stopped. I don't know what miner code is, man. I don't know what that means. I know nothing about crypto stuff. Never cared to learn it. Never cared to understand it. Oh, this way. Something else over here that I don't know about? Graphics card? Oh, rig case for mining. Okay. So this is what I needed in the first place? Man, if you freaking arrest me, I legitimately do not understand what happened with that, by the way. Like, what? Why did I get hunted down? In my own place of business. Guy just comes running in here like, hey, you're under arrest. Like, what? What did I do? Like this. Do I put it on here? Power got shut off again. Ain't been on that long. You're the same thing. Don't know, man. How much money do I have left? $1,000. Okay, so I can go buy a graphics card. See exactly what I do with that? Oh my god, every time I go the wrong way. Give me this. Like, what do I do with this? I like how this is $500, by the way. Freaking graphics cards that are good and $500. They're a lot more than that. $1,000 for that. And that's about the more thing that you're looking at. All I can do is throw. Press E to insert. That's what I did. Press F to insert the graphics card. Oh, okay. I have no idea. Okay. Well, this is, okay, computer needs to restart again. Okay, so it's not anything on here as far as I can tell. So, there's nothing in bills. No. I have no email. Oh, wait. Here we go. I forgot I had that one app. Miner. What happened? What am I looking for here? It just keeps going. Am I supposed to put these numbers down? 488? 465? I have no idea. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. 465. Oh, I have no idea. Could not be included in the network, okay. What is this? What am I doing? I have no clue. Whatever. That's unfortunately just gonna have to sit there then. That's just a bunch of money I spent on nothing. That sucks. I legitimately have no clue what I'm doing. Oh, the door's closed. Like, I don't understand anything that I'm doing there. None of that makes any sense to me. So, yeah. Just gonna let that be for now. And we're just gonna go to fruit slots. I'm gonna open up. We're just gonna go auto spin for 20. At least I can get some money that way. And I wanted to go to my cafe. Upgrade. There's stairs for $17.50. Items. The hot dog cart wouldn't be so bad. Microwave oven. Quest. And you go here. There we go. Mirror, hand dryer. Mirror is only 70 bucks. I'll buy a mirror. Liquid soap. Oh, I totally forgot. So just now. Got the spray. Make it smell nicer in here. Alright. Thank you. No, can I? There we go. Smells all good in here. Yay. Proof. Okay, so I can put this down. Nope. Temperature? Yep, we're fine in here. Wait, is there a quest? There is. Quest. Proof. Orders. Actually, can I just take the thing that's already here? There you go. All right, sweet. I didn't even have to accept it because he was already due. Approve and approve. I can close this for now. What? Now what? Now what? God freaking! I hate this electricity thing. So incredibly frustrating. Have it constantly do this. Why is this off the wall? What is wrong with my AC? How do you fall off the wall? I don't understand. Okay, well, let me turn everything back on again. What? I thought it hit it. Swear to God, I pushed the switch. Ugh. Like I'm still getting money somehow. Right, I need to do more jobs with the bum dude. I guess what I've been told is he stops that from happening. Super frustrating. Go back to requests. Alright, somebody's running over there, so they're gonna sit down in just a second. Alright, there you go. Up to $650. That at least. Can I come in here and demand something too? Clean stuff up real quick. I get it, I'm going. Accept and accept. Just keep doing this. Because honestly, why not? Approve. I want somebody to order a pizza so I can get rid of that. Three spins. Well, while you do that, I'm gonna get up. Thank you for the money. For the most part, it seems like people aren't just walking out, which is there anything else? No, we're all clean. Dirty here. And it's clearly dirty over here. This is nasty. I haven't even gone in the bathroom in God knows how long, too. Ugh. I'm gonna lie, I'm not looking forward to that part. Clean. Oh, crap. I didn't even see you. Oh, the other person left. Oh, okay. Right in front of the cop. It's fine. Everything's fine. It's all good. Everything's okay. Oh, my God. You people with you just pooping on the floors. Right. Fine. Why in the sink? You people are disgusting. Keep everywhere. Pooping everywhere. Why? I honestly don't even see anything. So it says clean back here. Dirty right here. One footprint. Dirty in here. Where? Where is this dirt? Is it underneath the ground? How are you dirtying my place? I don't understand. Here. Okay, well, you know what I'm gonna do? I think I'm gonna just close. Tell you to go home or something. I don't want to pay you. I'm up to $1,100 again. This thing is stupid. Yeah, same. That's the last one, so we're all done. All right, well, I'm getting up. I'll go home and sleep real fast. I don't normally do that in the middle of it, but you know what? I want to keep doing these missions so I can stop that stupid power loss. That thing frustrates me a lot. Right in here, up we go. Go. Okay. Oh, I wish I knew what to do with the miner. Let me know in the comments, like, what am I supposed to do with that thing? I really don't know. I guess today we're gonna work on trying to get more employees. Is basically gonna be the big thing. Employees and trying to finish these or do these missions. I mean, the guy paid me $200 last time. I paid him $100 the first time, so. Net positive so far in his missions. Got it. Push it once to close everything, and then push it again to, like, actually go down. I feel like we passed by a floor. Like, there's a floor that it doesn't show. Yeah, I don't know. Like, we just go an extra floor. You got this thing. Oh my God. I have how much right now? 1112? Nah, or 1120, I mean. Fine. Let me go to my place. Right. And what's it? Is it good? little bit of the not stinky. This isn't dependent on where I'm at, right? No, it's the whole place. All right. All right, 25 is fine, I think. I actually have no idea. Is that good? Open sesame. All right, and then guess what? You're going on another 20 spin because you always earn me more.
Oh, what the hell?
That's so annoying. At least it happened before anybody got in here. Oh, oh, oh. Here's the bum man. Oh, friend, I heard that the electricity is constantly turning off. These bastards are deliberately closed the electricity to take bribes. If you give me $200, I'll bribe those punks for you, and they won't turn off your electricity again. There you go. All right. All right. No more electricity turning off, thank God. Approve that. And approve that. I was gonna say, I was waiting for the second person. In 30 minutes, that one's either, they're gonna either request more in a second or approve that request. Yep. 30 minutes is not much time at all. Oh my God, please. $500. Holy, $600. Oh, I was hoping for more. Man, I still have 3 more spins even. Oh my God. Oh my God. Well, welly, well, well, well. Employees, guard, hired. Bouncer. I mean, nobody ever doesn't pay. That's fine, I'll hire that too. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna shrink that down. Requests. Right here. 3 minutes. Okay, I got a couple people. Good God. And just spend all that money hiring everybody. I'm like, why happened to my money? Jeff's every 4 days, Bouncer's every 3 days. You're every 5 days. All right, well, this is gonna neutralize anybody that decides to come in and attack my place. Oh, what's up? Sorry. My God, I earned so much money. That was crazy. That's what I want to see is those, like, times 100 bonuses. That's amazing. The power won't get turned off anymore. Thank God. That was so frustrating. What is this? Oh, that's my employee. Oh, that's the cafe. I haven't clicked on any of these before, so I never knew what any of them were. Are we done? I mean, I'm gonna have you keep going, because why not? Hello? Thank you. Thank you. Alright, so I was doing stuff here and then I got sidetracked. Request. Give me more people. Approve. Go faster and sit down. An order of something? Oh, wait. I just realized I need to get up. Look, I already have it for you. Hooray! Don't ask when it was originally from, it's fine. There you go. What? Prove, sure. Okay, so right now I'm currently sitting at 2,500. I'm gonna buy another toilet. I'm gonna buy a urinal. I'm gonna buy a fridge. Vending machine sounds like something that'd be pretty good.
I'm in the hole.
Speakers. Oh no, what have I done? Oh, I unlocked it. Okay, I thought I had that originally. Like, why did I go downgrade? I didn't want to downgrade, but I didn't downgrade. Holy stuffs. Right, who wanted it? You want it? There you go. Why did you do this again? I didn't take this with this thing in my hand yet.
Hello.
Oh, God. About my miner that was back there. I didn't know that was gonna happen. Excuse me? The machine gun fire for? Oh, it's inside here? Alright, it's fine. Alright, well, I have been buying and upgrading a lot of things. Premium speaker system. Okay, I get it. There you go. Oh, I'm down to $379. Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, whatever. It's fine. Auto spin. Basically, going to massive upgrades for this place is what I'm trying to do. No. Oh! Security guard just freaking owned that guy. That was great. Oh, request. Okay, I don't have to worry about that anymore. That was awesome. First time in a long time somebody's just decided to walk out like that. Okay, well, can I just go clean up stuff then? Where'd my mop go? Close you, clean this up, close that, close this. Clean up all the mess that's everywhere. No requests yet. Problem is like, I don't even see some of the mess. It says it's clean back here. It's dirty up here. Literally just watched you drop down the ground. Alright. 30 minutes and 3 hours. Okay, this one doesn't seem like it's necessarily the best. And dryer. I mean, it's relatively cheap. Oh my god, why? Oh! That's why I heard that? Anytime those guys even get close by, they just get shot down? Alright, keep it on auto. And here's my speakers. Speakers are all nice. Alright, clean. There's still something back here. Okay, random cat sound. Who just got murdered now? Just walk around the corner and just straight get murdered. Alright, well, that's cool. I don't have to worry about him blowing up my place anymore. I was thinking it's been awfully peaceful, but honestly, I only just got that guy, like, today. It hasn't been that long. God, I'm scared to walk into this place. Oop. There's things I gotta do. Take the money. And then approve the request. Alright, $16. Right? Just trying to find all the dirty spots. And approve that. Oh, I'm so happy. I still have this thing in my hand. What? Oh, you requested food. I get the soda? What? Oh, yeah, let's see. Yeah, the person just ran over there. Request. Approve and approve. Oh, what's up? How's it going? Hey, I hit you with a bat a little while ago. Is that it? Are we finally clean? Dear God, I don't even want to go in here. Oh, I'm stuck in the door. I don't like that. I forgot I have another room. Got another toilet and the urinal's on the wall. Alright, cool. Coming. Proof. You're gonna get beat up, lady. Yeah, alright. Oddly satisfying. So were you the one who wanted a soda? No, whoever wanted a soda isn't here anymore, and that's fine. Am I 100% okay with that? How do I choose? Oh my god, I actually have to choose, like, put in the code, and that's crazy. Oh. Yeah. I literally heard the sound, too. Alright, well, we're up to $600. I'm gonna spend for another 20. Thank you. He has an order. Fried rice? Alright, that's fine. You weren't here that long. You better be here long enough for that. Oh, I know what I need to do. I mean, it is incredibly dark in here. And lights on. Oh, wait. Get the fried rice already? Get out the way. Here you go. That's not a good sound. I'm hearing the cha-ching. Just dropping my money at that point. Don't mind me, I'm just sitting here gambling all day, it's fine. I don't have a problem, you have a problem. Give me a toaster, I guess. Well, no, I need to earn some more money first. So I'm fine with the coloring right now. Items. I mean, it'd be cool to get the stairs. Where does it put it, though? Like, I hope it actually extends it further back and puts the stairs, because it would suck if it just put it right there. Be in a really awkward position. Alright. Maybe some good things. Oh my god. Just got wrecked. Just gets kicked around like it's nothing. It's fine. I think it's late enough that nobody's gonna really show up. Does it tell me time? No, it doesn't. Really wish I knew what to do with these things. It actually bothers me. I have no idea. I'm gonna turn you around and face it this way. Still gonna have it over here. I wanna make space because I do wanna expand and add more stuff in here. This time was more trying to get this stuff and like the upgrades as well as employees, which all the upgrades and employees, I mean, I've done a bunch, so I'm happy with that. What I do. Alright. It's very dark over here. Where's this light coming from? Oh, the light's coming from this side. Okay. Guess that makes sense. The stairs and then upstairs. Hot dog cart would be a cool one. I don't know, I'm like torn on things to do. What time is it? Yeah, it's 8 o'clock in the morning. Customers create an order, it'll show up there, that's fine. Cafe is open. Where do we get it? Oh no! I haven't done that for forever ago. $50 every 5 days. There. Auto-scan is active. Scan computers connected to the network for a certain period. I mean, do I still need to scan? I will just because. Alright, I mean, we've earned for it. I can't see. This is what I mean. I was so low and I'm back up to almost $1,000 because of these, like, these spins and everything. This is... Gambling in real life does not pay out like this in my experience. The reasons I just don't gamble. In real life. Games. Games are a different story because it's a game. Hey, we got another free spin. Alright. Yay, people have finally come... I feel like he was actually trying to walk in here and be cool. Oh my god! That was insane. Prove. Want a weird bag of chips? That? Yes? Okay, I got your chips. There you go. Alright. Yeah, I saw the person running. Oh, I didn't even see that one. Alright, there you go. God, that amount, like the amount of money I earn sometimes, it's just insane. Alright, let's do the spray because it's all stinky in here. Spray and all the stuff. My can is empty. Yeah. Alright, let me grant the request. Do I have something over here already? No, we just have the pizza. Alright, well, that's fine, I guess. Oh my god! Every single time, I'm always like, what's happening? This catches me off guard by a lot. I mean, at this point, again, why not? Freaking, this thing is ridiculously good. Alright, I'm behind the stairs. Please tell me you put it in a not horrible place. I mean, that's not bad. It's like any time I do any sort of upgrade, though. Freaking AC falls off my wall. So I have stairs, but it didn't give me another room, did it? No, it's just literally stairs. That's all it is. Oh, because you're not on the wall anymore. I do have to move. Now that was a request. Auto. Here, approve. Limitless. Yeah, definitely gonna do that. I mean, I still just earned a ton of money because I just spent $1,700 on that. $2,400 for the upstairs? Good. Right, well, right now I'm feeling pretty confident. It just gave me... Oh, we're in free spins. Hello, thank you. Alright, items. Just got wrecked. I feel like that guy just ran out of here and just came right back in. Limitless. Alright, I'm definitely down with that. That's the good ones. Alright, time to clean up everything. Oh, what? What? Want a red cola? Is what? Number 15? Alright, I mean, things ain't broken, man. You can get up and do it yourself. Rotate. Put right here. Grab this thing. Right here. Game console, controllers. All right, there we go. What kind of weird sounds am I hearing, man? Oof, oof, oof. Strange noises. God. I love this. It's such an easy way to earn money. I mean, it said limitless, so I didn't expect to have to come back here. All these footsteps. Wait, why did this? Oh, because the walls changed, so the lights that were here aren't here anymore. Yeah. What's happening on the other side of this wall? Good God. It's disturbing sounding. Why is there a woman panting now? Happening. Hey, you're super nasty inside here. I've been tried walking out without paying. Oh, wait, 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 wait. That was the sound of people in here. You. Yay, another limitless. Right? This is dirty. I see one footprint. Two footprint. I got free spins again. Okay, so we're all good in there. All good in there. Flush that. Wash that off. Right, I hear you. I hear you. Where's the footprint? I just saw it. There it is. Right. You. Approved. Good God, it's still up to $2,600 again. Yeah. You want donuts? All right. Pretty sure I totally forgot about the food I made for the other person. Oh, wait, does it make it instantly? There you go. What's happening now? Oh, I got free spins again. Oh my God, give me something in that right there. 201. And we're already up to 2,800. This is craziness. This is craziness. Right. Yeah, I don't know why I stood up because I realized that I'm gonna have to get up. I'm gonna have to prove something. Right. Footprint here. There we go. So we're all clean. Somewhere over there is not. Man, your demand for a cola frustrates me. That's $5 for a cola? What? I get $10 for it? Well, that doesn't seem... A big part of me that wants to fire the chef. I feel like he's pointless. Got $3,000 now. Alright. What does this do for me? Alright, you got something? Thank you. Honestly think I'm gonna close up. Yeah, so now everybody needs to come over and pay me. I'm at $3,000. Yep, and there's more money. I was like, I'm pretty sure somebody just ran out. I saw my dude immediately run off to the side, so yeah, it's not fine. Or whoever that was. Alright, so... We got upgrades. I mean, we got workers now. We have... wait. Where's my other worker? There'd be two out here. I got a guard and another, like... Oh, right there. Okay. It's behind. Alright, we all... See, it's still saying there's one thing that's dirty. Frustrate me. All right, but yeah, let me know in the comments, like, what do I do with that, the miner thing? Like, it says put a code in. Like, what kind of code am I supposed to be looking for that? I 100% have absolutely no idea what I'm supposed to do with that. I think next time, though, we're going to move all this stuff, and we're going to try to get a whole lot more of these things in here. I have a bunch of money now, so we can start buying a whole lot more. And I just realized, does this thing... 25... 25, so does it count for the whole place? It's not divided just by room. This floor is clearly when it says dirty. Yeah, it all says 25. We seem fine. But I mean, yeah, today we burned a stupid amount of money. I mean, a good chunk of it was all because of the rolling, but I mean, I have earned a lot of money just for, I probably earned a couple thousand just from all the stuff happening in here. But yeah, I'm digging this, so let me know if you want to keep seeing more, and I'll happily keep coming back for more because... I said, I enjoy this. This is fun. And you guys have enjoyed it mostly so far. Last one didn't do so well, but it was also, I feel like the thumbnail didn't help because it didn't... I was trying to show off the kitchen and everything, but it didn't really show off much because we were missing so many things for the kitchen. I guess we've been buying things. It definitely has been filling it out a lot more, but yep. Leave it here for now. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Go home and sleep, and bye-bye for now.